Over in Cary, there was a showdown between teams that, well, let's just say they've been struggling. Coming into tonight, Panther Creek and Cary High were both still looking for win number one, so who would get it? From the moment that Panther Creek took the field, they looked like they wanted that win bad. How bad? Well, watch receiver Justin Smalls just go up and get it. It looks like he stole that right from our cameraman. The 7-yard score there made it 7-0. Then the Catamount defense showed up. Panther Creek strips the ball and recovers it here. That led to a lot of power at the goal line and even more points on the scoreboard. Panther Creek was up 14 then. They go on to get their very first win of the season, and it's a big one. They take this 47-10.